And the next thing we're going to look at really, real fast is ginger and ginger. One of my favorite cuisines is definitely Indian, and it's picking the right tool for the job. So normally, a lot of people will pick a little potato peeler, but trust me, there's an easier way to do it. It's taking something we all have in the bottom drawer, is a spoon. So what you do is the spoon, take the spoon, always make sure when you're going to peel, you do something, you peel into a bowl so you don't make a mess. And all you do is the spoon, the tip of the spoon, you just peel like ginger. So you can see it gets into all these little nooks and crannies, all these little crevices. Again, very, very fast. And you're not going to waste anything. Ginger is very expensive, and we like to ensure that we don't spend too much money in a dish, and we don't feed the garbage. As you can see here, you know, a little bit at a time. And the wonderful thing about doing ginger is it smells absolutely wonderful and tasty. And what I do when I do this at home, I will only peel the ginger that I think I need for that dish, rather than peeling the whole ginger root. So that way I don't waste any either, and it stays nice and fresh. So it's almost within its own sleeve. So you can see here, put that over there. As you can see here now, as we have the ginger, it's kept the exact same shape as it was prior. If I had used a potato peeler, for instance, you would see I'd make large indentations and scores, and I would lose a lot of the ginger. So you see all that stuff that would disappear here. So definitely for fast curries, etc., using ginger, Asian cooking, my best piece of equipment definitely is a spoon. It's nice, it's easy to use, and again, we got them in the bottom drawer. Anyway, enjoy.